Aiden Hayes. Okay, we're ready for the dog test. We're starting with the Britney. Welcome all your favourites into the room, I know you will. Louisa Pepper. Here is your dog Porter. Jordan Pepper. And then the Bidler. And then the Lion of Bidler. Now it's your dog Pepper. Followed by the Lion of Pepper. Next is Harry Stallone. Coach Andre, Lars Westerlander, the Ponte, Coach the Retriever, the Curly Coat, followed by the Flat Coat, next the Golden, Labrador, another Coach the Buckthorn Retriever, Coach the Spaniel, the American Cattle Spaniel, Colossal Spaniel, Cocker Spaniel, the English Springer Spaniel, Sussex Spaniel, the Welsh Springer, Spanish Labrador, and the Cameron. And that's our Thunder. If you could walk them all around, please. To the table.
A little bit more running
than
the black.
Yeah, did that time,
from the Gandalf Group. We have Fortune Bracco Italiano starting there. So we have the Brittany. These are judged by Cassie Hollins. And then to the joint team dogs. Best of breed was the dog. And this is number 2991.
Thank you.
And Rebecca Vitor judged the English setters. They have 22 dogs. And the best of breed is the bitch. 3014. That's the English setter with 3014. German Shorthair Pointers were judged by Linda Taylor. 57 dogs entered. She chose the best of breed, the bitch. And the bitch is number 3070. That's the German Shorthair Pointer, 3070. Next to be seen, we have the Gordon Setter. Judged by Stephen Shepherd. We have 38 dogs entered. The best of breed is the bitch. And this is 3114. Next up to be seen is the Hungarian Vizsla. These were judged by Anne Moss, entering 13 dogs, and she chose for best of breed the dog number 3120. Hungarian visitor, 3120. And Moss also judged the Hungarian wire hair visitor. An entry of 14 of these, and she chose the best of breed bitch. 3137. Warhead Visitor 3137. Irish Red and White Setters, were judged by Steve Hollins. Entry of 36, chose best of breed dog, 3155. Setters were judged by Michael Longbury.
Thank you.
An entry of 99 dogs. And his best of breed is number 3239. And this is the dog. Italian Stanonis, judged by Kathy Gorman. From her entry of 57, chose his best to breed the dog, number 3286. Thank you. 2286. Entering 21 dogs, and his best of breed is the dog 3351. Large Munsterlanders were judged by Kathy Nicholson. There were five dogs in the forehand, and she chose as best to breed the dog 3360. This is Janet Milton, judges the pointers. There are 80 dogs there. Her best of breed was the dog 3375. That was the pointer, 3375. First of the trainers, the Curly Coat of the Trainer. He's been judged by Liz Harper. Entry 10. And the best breed is the dog 3450. Curry Coast, and that's going to be a 3-4 fiver. Black Coast Retrievers, were judged by Mary Ward. And then through Sunday Dogs, No Best of Breeders the Bitch, 3-4-8-3. Retriever, 3-4-8-3. Golden Retrievers have two Littles, two Terrors, and Rory Garden. Maybe think go over this one, but she chose the doll 3657 as best degree, and the total entry in the 3 years 146. So that's the Golden Retriever doll 3657. Labrador Retrievers also had two judges, Mr. Gary Johnson, Mrs. Pam Lay, and Avery on the pitch. This is number 3697, and the total entry was 158. Labrador, and that's 3697. Next we have the Nova Scotia Duck Tongue Retriever. These were judged today by Colin Croft. An entry of 19. And his best breed is the dog 3847. That's on the retriever, 3847. American Cocker Spaniels were judged by Ron James. An entry of 39 dogs. And he chose best to breed the bitch. And this is 3865. Thomas Spaniels, judged by Sir Ralph Dunn. From his entry of 22, he chose 3903 as best of breed, and this is the bitch. Cocker Spaniels, judged by Paul Reed, 112 dogs entered. Best of breed is 3997. Thank you. diagonal. An entry of 6 knots. Shows the best degree 4109. And this is Dubai. Thank you. final look at all these 20 dogs in the Dunlop group for David Harris. And then on four focus. English Springer and the Welsh Springer. Have you finished with the others? Thank you very much, it says. Thank you very much to all the rest. Well done on today's performance. And good results, and we wish you more success with these lovely dogs. Thank you. from the group is the Irish Red Wine Center. From the group, it's a baby in hands.